Since 1984, the Guidance and Counseling Study Program of Universitas Ahmad Dahlan has proven its quality. As the best study program by being accredited with A for 3 times in a row, it becomes apparent that Guidance and Counseling of UAD has high-quality academic and non-academic programs. Double A, both UAD and Guidance and Counseling Study Program have been accredited with A. Moreover, Guidance and Counseling Study Program is the only study program from private university in Yogyakarta that is accredited with A. Guidance and Counseling Study Program of UAD has 30 competent lecturers who are graduates from well-renowned universities with 2 professors and 11 lecturers with doctoral degree. The curriculum used by the study program is in accordance with the National Qualification Framework and is compatible with the challenges of the Industry Revolution Era 4.0. In 2019, Guidance and Counseling of UAD is trusted as the organizer of Teacher Professional Education Program.
The main profile of the graduate from the Guidance and Counseling Study Program is being a Guidance and Counseling teacher. Other additional profile are being competent staff for Guidance and Counseling in crisis, family, and children with special needs. To enhance the competence of the student, we collaborate with the Hiroshima University. Hopefully, apart from being a Guidance and Counseling teacher, graduate from Guidance and Counseling Study Program can work for BNN, BKKBN, and Inclusive School in Indonesia.
Guidance and Counseling of UAD has more adequate student services compared to other campuses, including guidance and counseling services for self-development and resolving academic and non-academic problems. Health services in the form of polyclinic, pharmacy, UAD hospital, Tahsinul Quran activity, and an option to be a student in the Islamic boarding school of Universitas Ahmad Dahlan or Persada with the benefit of getting Islamic Muhammadiyah materials. The facilities at Guidance and Counseling of UAD fully support the academic and Islamic education system and learning atmosphere through an adequate and convenient guidance and counseling laboratory and other supporting facilities. With Psychopedagogia Journal, Guidance and Counseling of UAD is the first guidance and counseling study program that published journal with SINTA II accreditation, making Guidance and Counseling of UAD a study program with the best quality guidance and counseling journal. Guidance and Counseling of UAD is always fully committed to encourage and assist students in making good achievement at national or international competitions such as in Malaysia, Thailand, to Hungary. To support the development of students' interests and talent, Guidance and Counseling of UAD has a variety of students' organizations such as Study Program Students Association, Information and Counseling Center for Students called Sahabat Mentari, Counselor Learning Community or CLC, Guidance and Counseling Art Community of Universitas Ahmad Dahlan, and many more. Cooperating with various parties such as universities and institutions in ASEAN, Asia Pacific, and the world, prove the ability of Guidance and Counseling Study Program to build partnership and competitive networks at national and international levels.